Maize is probably one of the weirdest games I've played in a while, and I've only played it for a couple hours. I'm Ethan from the TrueGaming Network, and this is my first impression of Maize, developed and published by Finish Line Games. The game is strange from the very beginning, and the story seems to get progressively more random as I play. Maize is a first-person adventure game in which two scientists misunderstood a message from the US government. The misunderstanding led them to create sentient corn.
Let us pose another query. If a tree falls in the woods, does it make a sound?
Interesting conundrum.
When the game begins, you wake up at the edge of a cornfield, and you're given no details about anything. The collectibles, named folios, littered around the world, give you bits of information that you can piece together in order to understand what happened before you arrived. As you progress, you'll meet a few odd characters that range from sentient corn to a talking teddy bear. Yeah, a talking teddy bear.
We need you to settle a debate on taking naps.
Oh my god, what is that?
What is Plant saying?
You play for quite a while before receiving your first real objective from some sort of corn queen. Raise the rings in the cornfield and restore the power to the facility. It seems as though the corn are being held captive, but I'm not sure who the captor is yet. The gameplay in Maize is pretty straightforward, though in the beginning you aren't given any guidance in terms of where to explore and what you should be doing. For the first 40 minutes or so, you're on your own gathering items that you'll need to figure out various puzzles. For example, using a mallet to flatten a keycard in order to be able to use it. The majority of the puzzles are very easy, and the game even tells you what some of the items are used for in their item descriptions. I actually didn't like that because it holds your hand through puzzles that are already simple to begin with. The worst instance of this was when the game told me to use a broken shovel to knock over a wardrobe in the farmhouse, even though I had never even been to the farmhouse. Something I do like though, is that the game definitely doesn't take itself too seriously. This is evident in a lot of the dialogue.
Vladdy still does not like this play.
What? Why is that Vladdy's job? What is Vladdy supposed to do?
Even some of the puzzles had comedic solutions that I didn't see coming when gathering seemingly useless items.
Must be joking. That never worked. Well, that was still stupid.
There are also jokes in almost every item description and folio collectible. The descriptions aren't exactly the funniest writing, but at least they match the tone of the game as a whole. Maize looks to be an easy completion with only 14 achievements, 12 of which are unmissable. The other two are for finding all the folios and finishing the game in under 2 hours in one session. Maize is currently priced at $15 US on Xbox One and $20 on Steam and PS4. I'm Ethan from the TrueGaming Network. Hit like if you enjoyed the video, share it around, and be sure to subscribe for more. Thanks for watching.
You must answer a riddle before you're allowed to enter. A doctor and his son are in a car accident.
No, not that one. Say the one about the guy who hung himself with an ice block.
You just gave that one away. Answer this one. What animal walks on four legs in the morning?
That one's boring! I'm Riddle President today. I get to pick.
Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah.